Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened.